Ghana government.
It's a lip service. I can categorically tell the owner that it's a lip service. Because the local farmers around me, many of them don't come to farm again. Because with impunity, they will pull their cassava, pull their yam, and cut it for their cows. I used to have about 200 people before on the farm. This, if you look far, even all this area, you will see it's only shrubs that is growing there. I cultivate it. I used to have about up to 200 people. But now I don't think we are up to 50 again. Maybe in the region of 30. Because we cannot sustain them with the damages every year.